The truth is, our government at every level is facilitating this invasion.
Is they're aiding and abetting human and sex trafficking. They're aiding and abetting almost this whole drug trafficking thing, because now one of the things that I've been reading about here is that the cartels are using drones to bring fentanyl over and drop it off at, you know, predetermined locations where they get picked up.